On May 6, 1942, after completing the landing operation in Tulagi, the Japanese aircraft carrier Shoho returned to the theater of war. She was followed by ships, which were headed towards Port Moresby. U.S. carriers Lexington and Yorktown, located further south, were searching desperately for the enemy fleet. On the morning of May 7, one of the U.S. pilots detected Japanese ships off the coast of Mishima. Lexington and Yorktown carriers immediately launched an airstrike.
One hell of a battle. One carrier down. That'll teach him a lesson. Good job, guys.
Photographs were obtained during the latter phases of the attack, showing only the bow of the carrier, with the rest of it completely enveloped in smoke, splashes, and flames. It's difficult to conceive any other result than complete destruction of this carrier, and the personnel loss must have been close to 100%. From the bow silhouette in the photographs, plus the cutaway flight deck, the pilot's descriptions, and radio intelligence, it is believed that this carrier was the Ryukaku. Captain Frederick Carl Sherman, USS Lexington.